hellstorm overhead.
Oh, you laying down, little
hostile package overhead. Hostile UAV spotted.
I really wish they would just not allow you to lay down at all. At all. Okay, so this is how this match is going.
Hostile UAV above.
I'm 3-7 at the top of our fucking team, dude. Make that 3-8. Thank you.
Hostile UAV spotted.
Wow, dude, this is just, this is fucking embarrassing. Why?
Be advised, hostile hitter in your AO.
Fuck, dude.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead. Hostile lightning strike targeting active. Be advised, hostile lightning strike inbound.
Yeah, I followed you. I followed you quick. I was top of the team at 4-12, dude.
No, Daddy.
You want it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you better get over here and eat it then. Because if not, Daddy's going to eat it. You don't like asparagus, do you? I didn't think so. What?
Hi, Jew. Hi, Jew. Hey.
Have juice? Oh. Here you go.
I'll want that.
Yeah, you gotta use this cup, okay? Because Daddy doesn't know where your cup is and you won't look for it. Find your cup and Daddy will put juice in it. Get Daddy his phone. Get Daddy his phone. Hey. Get Daddy his phone. Thank you. Felix is probably about to throw us into a match. Honestly, I'll probably call that my last one. Like, I ain't trying to be on here all night. Really, we need to get us another fucking game to play. So, I mean, I ain't gonna lie, I'm kind of burnt out on fucking Call of Duty. You hear me? Okay. You said you just shared it. Like he tries to pick him up and he straight stiffed him. And the guy pulls a fucking sword on him. Yeah.
Offboard received. Let's move.
Yeah. Fuck, go through the fucking glass. I'd go through the glass. No, that doesn't work. Dude, so apparently Locks of Love actually charges patients $1,000 for donated hair. Might have to do a little research on that. I could definitely believe it, honestly.